What are what? Oh no, we're just starting. Okay. Okay. Well, I mean, I feel like I can eat some pudding today. Let's grab some pudding. Get pudding! I got it! I got a pudding! Oh yeah, you eat it. Yeah, get that nutrition. You're a growing boy after all. The next day. Oh.
Hi.
Her pudding's gone!
Hi.
It was your sister's! Wow! You're horrible! There's no pudding! He's like, he's just behind them all. I ate it. What is up, scrubs? Bijuu Mike here. Welcome back to another Hap Inc. game. Now, this one is called My Brother Ate My Pudding. Now, I really think that this is there's a really big problem in this family. It's like a dysfunctional, broken home, right? The mom's crazy, the grandpa's crazy, everyone's crazy. And now we're stealing our sister's pudding. When we're not playing games, we're eating pudding, okay? And it's not ours. I just think it's so funny, we look like such a creeper back there. But anyway, this is pretty much the same concept, but with our sister this time. So let's start it up. If you guys missed my other Hap Inc. games, you might want to go check them out. It's quite the fiasco, the entertainment, okay? Fiasco is a bad thing, isn't it? Okay. Oh, sister's chasing me. I mean, hey, you know what? My brother ate my pudding, I'd be mad too. Hey, you know what? Let's give her the benefit of the doubt. Okay? Okay, so, well, why is our character actually on the screen? Oh, we have to find a place to hide? Okay, let's hide here. Oh, this is interesting. Oh no, is she gonna find us? Now it gets me scared. Yeah! Oh, that's different, okay? So it's not about finding, how to get, you know, basically avoid the mom. It's, how do I avoid the sister? So we have two options. We can hide nowhere, or we can hide at the bookshelf. So we're gonna go inside the bookshelf. Oh, let's go under the books. We have become a book. I am book. She will never think. It actually works. Yari! I don't even know what he said, to be honest. I have no idea. Okay, alright, so, okay. Oh, okay, we have plenty of options. What about the drawer? I have a newspaper? What do you use the newspaper for? Oh no, what do I do? Put the newspaper here? Oh yeah, that always worked with mom, right? That is the dumbest hiding place I've ever seen. I can't believe it actually worked. Our sister is so stupid. Oh no, we have two curtains over there and another wall. It's basically just pick the right one. Okay, I pick here. There's no way she'll know that. How does she know? She's psychic. You think I'm psychic too because I'm her brother? There was no way she could have seen me behind the brick wall. So now I need to know, because as you guys know, all of these Hap Inc. games have a story. They have a beginning cutscene and an ending cutscene, and they're usually really, really rewarding. So I can't wait to see. So should we hide behind Grandpa? You know, use him as a human meat shield or use the plant? Let's try the plant. That's the best thing I've ever seen. I mean, what'd you think? It was so stupid. Grandpa, looks like you're gonna be our hideout. Or we can hide in the closet. And I'm gonna hide by Grandpa. Oh! Grandpa, what do you have? Yeah. You have two more legs. We ripped his poor shirt off!
Sure.
They're always so mean to Grandpa, and I can't stand it. He's such a sweet dude, except for when he wears the Jason mask. Out of all the places, like, you could just hide behind him. No, let's hide under his shirt. Real smart, kid. Okay, so, oh, there's the Jason mask. Oh, can we put that on Grandpa? Why is this always an option in these games? I told you. Oh my god. Of course, we all remember Grandpa with his hunchback and two legs coming out of his back. But he spilled his coffee. No one cares for Grandpa. Okay, oh wait. You think mom's gonna be in this game? You think like she'd be like, oh, you can't stop it with your pudding? If the mom would just buy more pudding, we wouldn't have such a big problem. Let's try to go in the crack in the wall. Can we? Oh no, oh, we get the bat, okay. Wait, this is gonna actually work, isn't it? How did I know that was actually gonna work? I wanna retry that. See, they try to trick you. Okay, mom's gonna be in this wall, for sure. I knew it! I called it! Mom! Little Easter egg in there, okay. Let's be fair, like, the mom should be mad if you're gonna knock a hole in the wall, okay? That's why little Jimmy shouldn't be playing that Zelda. Every time you see a crack in the wall, he wants to break it. Okay, chair? Grandpa. Grandpa's always the answer. A counter? Okay, what do we get his counter for? Give it to Grandpa. Does he want it? Let me go under his shirt this time. Maybe, you know, it didn't work the first time, but maybe it'll work. Ah, no. Never mind. You know, I'm always gonna give it a try, because one day it'll work. Okay, so what about the chair? So we got the chair. Give Grandpa the chair. Oh my god, he became a pro wrestler! Oh, okay, we can sit down. We can sit down it. Sit down, what did I just say? Sit out, wouldn't it? Counting. Okay, I'm counting people. Where are these people? Where did they come from? If I could spend one minute in this house just to see what it's all about, I could just imagine this blue abyss or where just random things happen. Like, you know, I don't know what else to think. Light switch. Okay, turn off the light. There's no way she'll see us. She can't see anything, right? There's no way she can see us just standing there. That was so easy. We can turn the light back on? I'm scared now. You have to see me to win. So what happens if you hide behind the- Oh, your butt's sticking out, dude! She's like, I know that butt! Grandpa, let me come under the covers with you, Grandpa, it's warm. He's like, get out of here! You're here to terrorize me once again, child. The lampshade, I can hide behind the lampshade, oh my god. What is that even? If that would have worked, I would have just quit this game. So we have to hide here. Close it, hurry, close it! Please don't, there's no way! Yeah, it's your legs, dude! So, okay, we've come to the point of the game where it actually gets hard. Is there something in the menu? Can I hide in the menu? Oh, okay! Oh my god! Well, where is he hiding? He's next to Grandpa's garage! Not, you know, it's, even if it wasn't pleasant, it's really not the worst place to hide because, like, it looked like it was his feet! Get it? Get it? Pretty clever. Pretty clever. Okay, anything in here? Oh, okay, so we have peanuts, it looks like, or some kind of nuts. A bird. Oh, I died! No, he died! Oh, we have to give the bird the peanuts. Come here, come get the nuts! So now what? Can we jump out the window? No, we still died! Yeah, that doesn't change the height of the window. I guess we're gonna jack the bird. Let's get the bird. Come here, bird. Come here, bird. Oh, we can put nuts here. Oh, so many birds! Oh my god. Oh, so we had to open the window first and lure them in. Works every time. I'm Birdman. Oh no, the giraffe's back. Why is the giraffe always here? Okay, so we gotta get him his carrot and just basically get on the giraffe, I think. No, stand behind the giraffe. He kicked you! Wow. I mean, I would just say that this is probably why you shouldn't have a giraffe in your home, but that's quite obvious at this point. Get on! Get on! I already knew this from the other game. I don't know which order these games came out, but I already knew, okay? These games tend to, like, basically use the same levels. He's like, I'm on a giraffe. Who are you guys? I guess I'll hide behind you. You look like a muscly arm boy. Okay, never mind. I can't do anything with them. Oh, basketball. Clearly, they would like basketball. Alright, what now? Okay. What are... Oh no, he crossed me! No! Oh! Oh! Oh no, we have more stuff to do? Hey! She's like, oh, nothing over there, nothing suspicious, just people playing basketball in her house. Nothing suspicious at all. She's like worse than the guards on like video games, you know, some of them? A bowling ball. I feel like we can get under here. Put the bowling ball back. Oh my god, I freaking figured it out so fast. I knew the insults that my sister would always tell me that I look like a bowling ball head would come in handy one day. Oh no, we got multiple fruit this time. Who are you? What the heck? What? Was that our long lost brother? Didn't know we had one. No one told us. Mom! Mom! What do I do with this? I don't even know what it is. It looks like a pillar. Or, I don't know. Put the fruit in here, no? Okay. What? That's odd. Go in the apple, it's pretty big. I mean, she'll... That was pretty easy. Oh, the cat was in there. Okay, now we gotta retry that. What happens if I try to get in the refrigerator? Is that an option? No, that should be an option. Who are you, dude? Okay. Let's try to get inside the orange. Well, it gave you a warning and everything. Meow! Oh, that's cute. Okay, let's go back. Oh, who left an axe in the living room? Oh no, I fall for this every time! Why is that always a thing? Whoever keeps losing their wallet needs to come pick it up and just keep it on you. I keep getting arrested and I'm tired of it. Okay, so the rug's water now? Oh, let's go ahead and like a little towel like it's a bath or something. Alright, well that didn't work. Quite obviously, so we get the axe instead. We're gonna cut this down because we're not gonna touch that wallet. Oh, okay, so we need to submerge ourselves and that way we can breathe. I already know it. He's like a ninja. God, that would be so scary to do that. I don't know if it's just me, like... I'd like to try it, just to see if it works. A trampoline? Where am I gonna be jumping to? Okay, I guess let's get on it. Yeah, it just doesn't bend his knees. Okay, I think we have to go high enough. Can you take me higher? I'm jumping out of your life, sister! You'll never see me again, and I'm taking all the pudding with me! That was so easy. There was like no other option. A fishing pole, a grill, matches. Oh, it looks like we're gonna have to go fishing. I'm gonna go fishing. Oh, are we supposed to use bait? No, we don't have any bait. Hey, I got a, oh no, it's a boot. Oh wait, no, we're supposed to catch the boot. Can we go fishing again? I bet you, oh, mom's gonna come out. Mom is gonna come out, or my sister, one of them. Oh, we actually got a fish this time. Okay, so yeah, we did everything we could. They were trying to trick us there. So we're gonna put the fish on there, put the matches. Yes. And the smoke is gonna block us? What does the boot do? There's no way she could see us. No way. Again, she doesn't question anything. She just takes it for what it is. I want to see what the boot does. It's gonna be a nasty smell. I mean, yeah, that was pretty dumb. Okay, we're on room 18. Oh, this is a setup. I don't know, something? I don't know what it is. I have absolutely no idea, but something tells me that this is a setup, okay? They know how I feel about my precious games. They know I cannot resist. Ah, get my game! Oh no! How could I ever possibly know that that was gonna happen? Just, it was the last thing on my mind. Maybe I can hide with Mom. Mom, let me hide with you. Work with me one time. Can you be helpful? Just one time. I guess we're hiding behind the couch. No, that's not gonna work. It never worked before. Is there another op? What? Here's the options bar. Okay. It actually would have been better if you would have had to actually press the actual options bar. That would have made a lot more sense. But that's fine. That was still cool though. Oh, we're getting there, guys. Oh, there's nothing here. Oh no. He doesn't know where to hide. Where am I supposed to hide? I don't know. Oh, dang, we can hide everywhere. Look at this. Oh, is there nowhere to hide? Is that what they're trying to tell me? Have I met my match? You know, this game always surprises me. Uh-oh. I seen the sister. It actually, this time you had to do the real one. What? Are we on the last level? Oh no, I don't want to hide in the whale. Oh, we're gonna have to hide in the whale. Okay. All right. Adios. Okay, well now I'm gonna need a firefighters to come get me. Oh, she doesn't know where to go. Oh no, why does she keep coming back? Are she getting worried? Does my dear sister actually care about me for once? Oh, she doesn't, what is she doing? She's like sweating, she's getting worried. Oh no, I have to, oh no. Oh, what room, question mark? Okay, well let's get the lamp. Can we not, I guess we can't do that. Can we stand here? Hello, help. Okay, this is serious now. The pudding, I'm sorry I ate your pudding, now please help me. She's like, no. I will not! Where do we have to go? We have to go back rooms? Okay. This is quite the, oh my god. Oh, matches. Okay, we can get matches. What the heck are they doing with these games? They always surprise me. This is like fourth wall breaking stuff here. So now we can go back rooms. We can give our brother the matches because we're actually working together. Here, you piece of crap. Maybe next time you'll think about eating my pudding. Okay, so we got the matches. Now we can use that to light that. Oh, what's in a crate? Oh, we don't have anything to- we don't have anything to open the crate with. I think we need to go get that axe. Now it makes sense why the axe was there. Go, sister, go! Alright, let's go back. Alright, give him the axe. Be careful, you might want to move out of the way. Don't stand in the way of the axe. Hi-ya! Oh, I thought it was a snake. Okay, can we get out now? Wow, wow, the teamwork is so amazing. Okay, so now drag him up. Drop him, he ate your pudding, drop him. Oh god, is this actually working? Oh no! Oh, we actually dropped him! Are you okay down there? Do we have to get another person to help? Grandpa! Help! Oh, we can actually call for his help! Oh, is he- Is he actually gonna come help? Poor grandpa, he's like, you know, in his, probably 90s, and he's like, oh my back, I don't think I can do this. No, you gotta do it! Let's get the cat too, come on cat! Don't tell me we're breaking the cat with this, everyone's coming. Mom! Mom, is this serious this time? I know we're always making the shenanigans. Oh, does she actually care about us? I thought she just was bent on destroying us. So now we're gonna go get the basketball players, I think. Oh no, we can't go back. Oh, yeah, that's it. Oh, so we're keeping it in the family, I see. All right, I guess that makes sense. We're all in the same house. I'm really interested to see how the cat's gonna do anything. Can't believe the direction this game is going. All right, family, let's do this. The cat's biting. Oh my god, that's the best cat ever. Get you a cat that's gonna save you from a whale. A whale. Well, not whale. Oh, they're lifting him up. Oh my god, this is so amazing. We've never seen anything like this. The poor Japanese boy is being saved. Oh wow, he jumped out of there. Peace on everything. Oh my god. It's all about the family, guys. Family's so important. Congratulations, successful escape. Aww, how cute. Is that it? We never resolved the pudding situation. Today's scrub of the day goes to... Key Lime Gaming. It would be nice to be scrub of the day, but I'm too popular. Nobody will see this. Oh, I thought that said, it says unpopular. I thought it said too popular. I was like, what does that mean? But okay, now I just feel bad. Congratulations, hey, you're scrub of the day, okay? I hope this helps you in any way possible, all right? Well, guys, what did we learn today? We learned that family matters, right? I'm not talking about the show. I'm talking about the real family. It's important, okay? Scrub family, scrub fam. Guys, thank you so much for being here. You are my fam, all right? My beautiful scrubs, thank you so much for watching this video. Leave 5K likes, okay? And once we hit 5K likes, the sister will get her pudding back. I assure you, all right? I don't know how, but it'll happen. Just 5K likes, please. Scrub, scribe! Hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. Hit the bells, and I'll see you scrubs in the next one. Bye, guys.